problem is, there's like no advantage if you compare god seeds, because Prog World basically just gives you a god seed, and that's how it works. And that's all it does.
Dude, I'm playing good gap, give me pause.
But like, Prog Loot is still faster, yeah?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
Dude, I have 0 pearls from good gap. Never mind, I have 14 pearls from good gap. Never mind, I have 21 pearls from good gap. Never mind, I have. Okay, what the fuck?
Nice.
I literally had like 0 pearls in 3 trades ago, and now I have 3 stacks.
2 stacks? 3 stacks.
2 fire res, though. Pretty cringe. I nearly just died immediately. Harold's so odd. That's some weird terrain.
Wait, you can do preemptive fortress snap as well. I just realized that.
Yeah, obviously.
It's not as good, but like, still.
Surely the fortress isn't just in the wall.
Well, mine was.
What do I have in this room? Channeling? Channeling.
I have nothing. I have no books at all. But it's fine.
Channeling, and it's, I think, no, yeah, there's ocean. It's, I don't know, actually. It's pretty small ocean.